Pathology, please call the page. Radiology, please call the page. Respiratory therapy, TBR staff.
I was expecting you in my office 20 minutes ago.
Really? Well, that's odd, because I had no intention of being in your office 20 minutes ago.
You think we have nothing to talk about?
No, we just can't think of anything I'd be interested in.
I sign your paychecks.
I have tenure. Are you going to grab my cane now? Stop me from leaving?
That would be juvenile. I can still fire you if you're not doing your job.
I'm here from 9 to 5.
Your billings are practically non-existent.
Rough year.
You ignore requests for consults.
I call back. Sometimes
you're
I miss dial.
You're 6 years behind on your obligations to this clinic.
I was right. This doesn't interest me.
6 years times 3 weeks. You owe me better than 4 months.
It's 5 o'clock. I'm going home.
To what?
Nice.
Look, Dr. House, the only reason why I don't fire you is because your reputation is still worth something to this hospital.
Excellent. We have a point of agreement. You're not going to fire me.
Your reputation won't last if you don't do your job. The clinic is part of your job. I want you to do your job.
But as the philosopher Jagger once said, you can't always get what you want.